Cleveland 851, turn right, heading 180. Order 14 Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established 2.
It's been a relatively quiet start to the week, with airlines around the world taking us back to the peak of the pandemic for developments, where nothing was really going on. With that being said, recent days have provided us with multiple new developments surrounding European aircraft manufacturer Airbus, who are going to be adjusting their site's production moving forward and making some changes, beginning with the A320 family of aircraft, as the European plane maker, according to Bloomberg, is now looking to rapidly increase production for the aircraft series moving forward, with plans in place to produce a whopping 53 total aircraft per month by the end of the 2022 calendar year. Now that's around roughly 18 months away. It comes as Airbus reaches out to suppliers for the type to let them know of their intentions to ramp up production eventually on a highly successful aircraft series that continues to perform not just for them but also for their customers and naturally is exceeding expectations. At this point in time, Airbus builds around 40 A320 aircraft per month, so an increase of 13, while plausible to them, is still nevertheless a big ask, and highlights not just the backlog and overall demand to get these jets in the skies, but also how that overall travel demand for the aviation industry, especially in a domestic sense, is probably going to return quicker than we first imagined. Of course, how you've heard me say it many times, for an international travel sense, it will not recover as rapidly. But as the vaccination program rolls out worldwide, many countries are hopeful for a summer season of travel that is very similar to that of 2019. Leading the way on that front is the United States. On top of this, we see the 737 MAX, the competitor to the Airbus A320neo, currently grounded with a number of deliveries now suspended as well. It means that the only natural born option at the moment is the A320, and with customers looking for a new aircraft in the future, it is highly likely that they would probably prefer to go with an aircraft that is operational, considered safe, and doesn't have a lot of, I guess you could say, negative energy surrounding it. What's worth noting is news on this is still unconfirmed and is simply according to people familiar with the matter, with Bloomberg, which means it may not happen, but it is going to simply signal the intentions that Airbus has for the aircraft, that's for certain. Sticking with changes at Airbus, and arguably the biggest, it's the fate of the Airbus A380 facility and assembly line, which has now gotten the all-important confirmation we were looking for from Airbus, who will be modernizing the area following the final A380 rolling out a few months back, as Airbus now prepares to shut the program for good, only actually just more than a decade after they first began delivering the aircraft. Airbus has noted that they are working on modernizing the A320 family production capabilities at their home in Toulouse, which will now see final assembly lines for the A320 and A321, replace not just an existing A320 assembly line, but also will namely be installed where the A380 facility is that will be shutting. Airbus is planning at this stage to have the new facility that will now include the A321 operational by the end of the 2022 calendar year, and naturally this ties directly in with what I was discussing earlier about goals from Airbus with regards to increasing production for their narrowbody units. If you have any thoughts on this update surrounding Airbus, please don't hesitate to drop them in the comment section below. But like always, hope you enjoyed today's video. Take care, be safe, and I will see you tomorrow.